when the Greeks came to Egypt with Alexander the Great and stayed and occupied the country for 300 years, they brought with them their own burial habits, which is mainly two ways. The first way is burning the body and putting the ashes into a jar called urn, and to bury that urn. A cavity is dug into a wall, either square or rectangular. Then the jar is placed inside that opening. Then a tombstone or a tomb stela made of stone is placed over the opening to cover it. The second way of burial is called the klein, and it means burying according to the sofa's way. The sofa is cut out in the rocks of the burial chamber. Inside it or above it, the urn or the jar or the mummy was placed. Usually, the sofa was supplied with pillows made of stone. The tombs in the west of Alexandria city belong to the Roman period, and they are all private tombs. The most important of them are the tombs of Komel Shokafa area, and they are unique in their design. Their walls reflect the mix between the Egyptian art and the Greek-Roman art. The catacomb tomb lies in Karmus district in the west of Alexandria city, and it belongs to the 1st and to the 2nd centuries AD, which means the Roman period. After 12 years of useless search for this tomb, it was finally discovered in 1900 by accident. The credit goes to the donkey, whose foot stumbled and fell into the orifice of the wall of the tomb. When the donkey's foot was extracted or pulled out, the tomb was found.